14 years on death row.
When the judge sentenced me to death, you know, he'd tell you about how he's gonna kill you, how much electric bolts gonna run through your body.
For a crime he didn't commit.
I wasn't ready for what was ahead of me.
John Thompson was released today after spending nearly all of that time on death row.
Life after death row on the 700 Club, Wednesday.